Year. Today is International Civil Aviation Day.
Yeah, well, someone has named Hector Mejia, and despite the pandemic and the layoffs we're seeing, a recent study says there is still a shortage of pilots around the world.
That's right. Captain Hector Mejia is live this morning at the Henderson Executive Airport, where one local flight school is trying to put more pilots in the skies. Hector, good morning.
Hey there, good morning, and look at this. I am standing on the wing of a Cirrus SR-20, and a really neat feature about this type of aircraft, and we'll talk a little bit more about that in a second, is that they have a really cool safety feature where it can actually deploy a parachute. But before we get to that, this is Carl here at All in Aviation, and he was telling me that despite the pandemic, according to a recent study, there's still a shortage of pilots. And right here in Henderson, they're working to train more pilots. Tell us a little bit about that. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. So we are a flight school. We do initial training for your private pilot license all the way up through instrument and commercial. And this is the aircraft that we use for that. The SR-20 is a primary trainer. Mm-hmm. We do have other models, Cessna in particular, but the SR-20 is the primary trainer for your private pilot license.
Tell us about the that safety feature. It's pretty interesting.
Right, so the whole aircraft has a ballistic parachute attached to it that in the event of a catastrophic emergency, parachute would deploy from behind the window here, and the whole entire aircraft would come floating down.
And you're also telling me, very interesting, that even though during the pandemic you guys are getting or seeing a higher interest in people wanting to get their pilot's license, right?
Yeah, so we are noticing an uptick in local training. Uh-huh. Folks are just deciding that now is the time to begin that flight training. They've got the time and the money on hand, and they're making their dreams happen.
And it's all happening here in town in Henderson.
That's right, right here in Las Vegas. Our initial training really, or any of the training that we do, we like to do destination training. We're in such a beautiful part of the country. We fly to Sedona.
We have Hoover Dam,
right?
Grand Canyon,
mm-hmm.
What else?
We have Lake Havasu nearby, Mesquite, Nevada. So places that we can go, get breakfast, get lunch, and really have a nice time with it.
All right, and you were also telling me that the demand for new pilots is going to continue over the next few years.
Right,
as
yeah.
As the airline industry recovers, right?
Yeah, it will. You know, right now there's a little, we're seeing a little bit of a lull just in the airline industry, but as things get back to normal, we are going to need probably a good, 10,000 more pilots in the next few years. I mean, the demand is there.
All right, well, on that note, I'm gonna wait for the hangar to open so we can go out and learn how to take this one out for a flight. So I'm gonna let you guys go. For now, reporting live, Hector Mejia, 8 News Now, back to you guys.
Hector, you look good in there, but yes, please wait for the hangar to be open before you take off.
That's key in all sorts of flight. Yeah, it's very interesting because between you've got the Henderson Airport, McCarran, North Las Vegas, Boulder City, you've got Nellis, you've got Creech. There's so much aviation history here. So it's really cool for people to get try and be a part of it if they can, because they certainly need the folks to get involved.